are many moments. There are many moments. But there's one moment I'll never forget. And that was opening night. And it was probably 7 o'clock. Was not half hour yet, but I was in here. I said, yes. He said, it's Steve. It's Steve. And I opened the door, it was Steve Sondheim. And there was nobody out in the hall. And he just said, you know, have a good opening night and talk. We just had a nice little talk. And I said, thanks for your help, because he really helped me. Really, he gave me a couple of incredible notes. And it was just like, no, okay, have a good show, blah, 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 and left. That's something you never forget. I was in shock, I think. I was also very scared. I was scared of Alan Spaulding and Guiding Light and daytime television because I had never done it, and this was a major character, and they don't rehearse, mm-hmm. and the memorization is, you know, and that was a little overwhelming, mm-hmm. to say the least. Yeah. So there's another moment. In my life, I seem to have this leitmotif where you're thrown out there and say, what are you made of? Yeah. Can you swim? You better learn to swim or you're going to drown. And that was the thing about Alan Spaulding. God, and 15 years later, fast forward,